I'm just going to do a few quick drawings using a normal ink pen. So I'm just going to draw anything random now. So I'm just going to think. Okay, I'll draw mountains, but quite quickly, and I'll sketch it. I've been drawing since I was about 3, so that's quite a long time because I'm 15 now, and I just like drawing. And I prefer to use ink pens than biro because it's more easily to use and the ink is more darker. It's not permanent, so it's not waterproof. And I'm not copying anything, so this is just coming from my mind. If you, I'm on the dinner table, there's a fruit bowl, no books, nothing. So I'm just making this up. This is like a Chinese style of mountains, and quite familiar with this sort of shape. It's sort of up and it's got a point and it's very rough. So these kinds of mountains are seen in I think it's South China, where it's got a subtropical climate because the eastern part of China is just lower valleys and hills. So I'm not drawing the bottom because we can just imagine there's mist at the bottom. I could use water actually because the ink would blend, so I might do that later. So it's quite abstract really, like you just make it up and you just go up and down round until you're satisfied with that. So if you think it looks like mountains, then nothing to worry about. So let's do a sort of hill there, then we can draw a pine tree. Has to be a peculiar shape because it's just about surviving in the mountains, so the trees are a bit awkward shaped and the roots are showing because the soil is very thin up in the mountains. So you can do the pine needles quite fast. May take some practicing, but once you've got it, you can do it quite fast. I'm using my mobile phone camera, that's why I'm moving it about because I don't have a proper tripod. So you can see some getting a nice picture already, and I've totally made this up. So I practice art every day, even if it's just sketches and not proper pictures. I just draw and use different medias. And there's my little quick sketch of a Chinese landscape. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you. Bye.